Hi guys, so I found a working 3DS emulator. It is called 3DSE, and you can get it by downloading it off AppToy, which I will leave a link in the description on how to download that. And we'll just go into it. So it will say that, but when you actually don't click download, it just takes you to ads. But I found a site that has the BIOS on it, but I don't know which one it is, so I'm just gonna keep downloading them until I find which one, and then I'll make a video, and I'll put the link in its description. Find the BIOS, and when I get the BIOS, I'll find a place to get the ROMs. Or you can just download the ROMs off this if it might leave you. And then, yeah. That's it. So,